Okay, I'll cut across the frozen lake to you. If I'm not there in 10 minutes, send the divers.
Look at that. Roof must have come down in the snow. Good thing it's a Range Rover. These things are invincible. Tell you what, if we get this fixed up before the winter's out, there's a lot of fun to be had.
Now I have to figure out how to get it back to the garage. I do like a challenge.
So the head gasket was blown and the engine block was warped, but she's running nicely now. What do you say? Shall we get out there?